interest. You can save even more when you bundle your homeowners and rental policy too. Visit AAA.com/insurance today for your free quote. Metro traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
iHeartRadio's new podcast, Popcorn Book Club, is the podcast version of that book club you've been meaning to start. Five friends get together every week to chat about a book that's being adapted into a movie or TV show.
We just all say our favorite Ruffalos. My Ruffalo of preference is from Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind.
The glasses. Good Ruffalo.
Read the book or don't. It's not English class. Just join the club and listen to Popcorn Book Club on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Sometimes the urgency of a better future compels you to act. We are in such a moment as a global pandemic and a cry for racial justice challenges communities.
I'm Rob Lanaya, Los Angeles Market President for Bank of America. Our company just committed $1 billion over 4 years to help communities address growing economic and social inequality. This means providing help where it is needed most. Healthcare, housing, jobs, and supporting small businesses. Along with my teammates here in Los Angeles, we commit to the important work that lies before us.
Bank of America N.A., member FDIC, equal credit opportunity lender.
Hey, Paul. Can I schedule a personal appointment to check out the GLA?
Oh, you sure can. We can set one up anytime.
Well, I'm booked at 1 o'clock, 3, 4, and 5:30. I guess I can move my 1 to 12, push my 3 to 4. No, wait. Man, I really want to test drive that GLA.
Well, how about now?
Now? Sure. Now works.
The Mercedes-Benz Summer Event is here. Check out your dream ride. Like the versatile GLB, state-of-the-art MBUX technology, or the GLA with a floating design and over 64 interior lighting choices. This summer event, head to your Southern California Mercedes-Benz dealer and lease the 2020 GLB 250 SUV for just $419 a month for 36 months from 2013 to its signing. Mercedes-Benz, the best or nothing.
Monthly lease payment is available on which qualified customers exclusively through Mercedes-Benz Financial Services at participating dealers through August 31st, 2020. Lease offer excludes formatic models, services, and eligibility family. Call 1-800-344-8736 for details about costs and terms.
The time is now for all of us to make critical decisions to better our health. Staying healthy right now is more important than ever, and D-Herbs has been helping people cleanse, strengthen their immune system, lose weight, and stay healthy for over 15 years. The D-Herbs Full Body Cleanse has thousands of 5-star reviews online because people love the way it makes them look and feel. D-Herbs is not a crazy drink or a bad diet. It's 7 all-natural, completely organic formulas, each designed to cleanse a different part of your body and help your system rid toxic waste so you can lose that toxic weight. Just read the reviews. The Full Body Cleanse has helped people lose a lot of weight, sleep better, clear their skin, boost their immune system, and have them feeling better about themselves in so many ways. This cleanse just works, and in only 20 days. And right now, you can get a nice discount at checkout with promo code Ellen. Go to dherbs.com, promo code Ellen. That's dherbs.com, promo code Ellen.
This report is sponsored by Albertsons and Vons.
Plenty of sunshine with temps back into the 90s. You're looking at 95 for high in Arcadia.
Albertsons and Vons bring you the fresh taste of California-grown large white-ass avocados. Add this nutritional powerhouse to your daily routine at a low price of just 97 cents each. Prices valid through July 14th with club card where applicable.
Feel better faster. Go to urgentcare.com.
Things you need to know right now. It is 7:19. It's Valentine in the Morning. This is 104.3 MyFM. Yesterday, Florida. You heard about this. What a record. A new national record for the largest daily increase in coronavirus cases in the United States. The state added, this is Florida, the state of Florida added 15,300 new cases. Now, California, our state, had the previous record of daily positive cases of 11,694. That was last Wednesday. So we had the record in the country at 11,000. Florida just smashed that with 15,000 new cases. Meanwhile, in Orlando, Florida, Disney World reopened on Saturday in spite of these rising cases. Face masks were required and social distancing is being enforced. On Saturday, a four-alarm fire caused extensive damage to the historic 249-year-old San Gabriel Mission. The Catholic Church sustained extensive damage, including the destruction of the roof and many pews. The altar, bell tower, gazebo remain intact. Today, the city of L.A. will start accepting applications for a new rent relief program aimed at helping people who have been struggling financially during the pandemic. The $103 million program is the largest of its kind in any city in the country. The city estimates the program could help up to about 50,000 households. So there's some good news. Coming up next, what bad movie do you love? If you have an example, text in at 31043 or call 866-544-MYFM. The bad movie that you love. We all have our movies that are near and dear to our heart. You'd like to defend it too, like I'm sure yours, Kev. You think it's a good movie. But truth be told.
74 for our series.
My fam. Lose Capaldi before you go. Great song from him. Is he in a relationship right now, Kip? Did we hear that?
Yeah, he is. And his new music that he's writing is a lot more positive, which is...
Oh, no.
Nobody knows what that's going to sound like.
I know. Sometimes your best stuff is when you go into some type of angst in your life. You know, that's when the true art comes out. And sometimes it's... the